Hi guys, David and David here from payetforward.com. And in this video, we are going to talk about iPhone dark mode.
Now, there really isn't an official dark mode, but there is something called Smart Invert Colors, which will reverse the text and the background on your iPhone for most of your apps. It won't affect your pictures or specific apps that use dark backgrounds, but it is pretty cool and we want to show you what it is in this video.
Let's do it. Let's go to the Settings app. And then we'll scroll down to General, and then Accessibility, and Display Accommodations.
Tap Invert Colors, and then turn on this switch next to Smart Invert, and boom!
Dark mode.
Look at that.
So Invert Colors has been around for a long time on iPhones, and now it's called Classic Invert. Smart Invert is the new feature.
So for example, Smart Invert won't invert the colors of your pictures will look normal. Mm-hmm. However, if you turn on Classic Invert, your pictures might look a little funky. So real quick, let me open the Photos app and show you what it looks like with Smart Invert. And here's a picture of me. Looks normal-ish. Mm-hmm. I look okay.
You look great.
If I go back here and I turn on Classic Invert instead, you already see that the switch is purple and that the when it's off, it's black, which is kind of weird. And if I go back to the Photos app,
whoa, ghost mode.
I look a lot better. It looks really funky. So that's why we recommend turning on Smart Invert if you want dark mode on your iPhone.
Yeah, unfortunately, this Smart Invert only works for Apple apps at this point and a few third-party apps.
Hopefully iOS 12 will get a real dark mode. People really want dark mode. Mm-hmm. Hasn't happened yet. Maybe this is the time.
So David, is there an easy way to switch between Smart Invert colors and regular iPhone colors without having to go into the Settings app every time I want to do it?
Yes, it's called Accessibility Shortcuts. We're going to go back to Display Accommodations and back to Accessibility. Scroll all the way down to Accessibility Shortcut. Mm-hmm. And we're going to tap on Smart Invert Colors here. Mm-hmm. Well, a check mark will appear.
So David has selected Smart Invert Colors. Let's show him how it works on an iPhone 10. You triple click the side button.
Yep. And now that'll take it out of Smart Invert Colors. If it's not on, you can just triple click the side button. Mm-hmm. If you have an iPhone 8 or earlier, it's the home button, not the side button.
Triple click it. Yep. Perfect. So that is how to enable dark mode on an iPhone.
Yep.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Please remember to give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.